What is a bias and what is the role of bias in neural networks? So bias is just like an intercept added to a linear equation. So y equals mx plus c. This c we are calling it as an analogy to our bias. So this is the additional parameter in the neural network which is used to adjust the output along with the weighted sum of the inputs to the neuron. Bias value always, you know, it can shift the activation function to right or left. So let us take an example here or understand it clearly, that here we know that this y will be what? X1 into W1 plus X2 into W2 till Xn into Wn. So output will be what? Sum of X1 W1, that is weights into inputs, X1 W1 plus X2 W2 plus Xn Wn plus a bias. Now I want you to consider this as y equals mx plus c equation. Y equals mx plus c, y? Because y here, output is unknown. This is an independent variable. This is the variable which is dependent. Sorry. This is a dependent variable. And this is an independent variable. And this m is the weight. And c is our bias. That is, m is corresponding to the weight and c is corresponding to the bias. But what will happen if we don't give the bias, that is c? This will be y equals mx plus c. Here is no bias, so zero bias. What will happen? It allows you to move the line up and down fitting the prediction with the data better. Due to the absence of bias, that is the c in this model, if it will train our point passing through the origin only, which is not in accordance with the real world scenario. Also, with the introduction of bias, the model will become more flexible, as you see here. This is the real world scenario, otherwise it will always pass through the origin, which we does not want. That is why we have a bias.